Hello guys, welcome to my tutorial series. Today we will talk about the basics of ADS for power electronics, which is a very powerful simulation tool by Keysight. ADS is an excellent tool which can be used to design and simulate circuits and build realistic models for various semiconductor devices. So let's get started. ADS uses workspaces to operate. A workspace is a folder that allows you to organize your design work. It contains everything that goes into making a project, including all the libraries, external references, circuit schematics, layout designs, and the simulation results. Before we get started with building circuits, let's get used to the different operating windows in ADS. The window visible right now is the most important window in ADS. This window is called the ADS main window. This window is used to navigate to all other windows in ADS. At the top here, you can find the keys to create or open a new workspace, a new schematic, or a new layout. Here I have already created a new workspace and a schematic and a layout. The other possible windows in ADS are the schematic window. This is where you build all the circuit simulations to get the proof of concept. At the top here, we can find a lot of tools that one needs to build circuits. To add or remove what is visible here, we can do a right click and check or uncheck what we want or what we don't want to see. Next up is the layout window. This is where you build the PCB layout of the circuit. And similar to the schematic window, you can choose what to view on this taskbar at the top. Then we also have the data display window, where you can see the simulation results. The next step you want to do when you are using ADS for power electronics is to configure the palette to get all the necessary components at the top. This can be done from workflow configuration from the options tab in the ADS main window. Now to get started, let us look at the various pre-built examples ADS offers for reference. To look at the various examples, I will go here in the Open Examples tab at the top left of the main window. Here we can see that there are a lot of examples pertaining to a lot of different topics. To look at the examples relevant to power electronics, we will just search power electronics in the search bar, and we have a bunch of different examples to play with. Now, let's start building our own circuits in the schematic window. Here on the left hand side, we can find all the components that we need to build a circuit to simulate. We can see that all the palettes relevant to power electronics are at the top. This is because of the workflow configuration we did earlier in this video. Let us see a few important components we can use in ADS. ADS offers a wide variety of switching devices like MOSFETs, IGBTs, diodes, and model-based MOSFETs. ADS also has PWM waveform generators and various simulation controllers. In the power electronics palette, we have two main types of simulation controllers. One is the transient PE and another the harmonic balance PE. We will talk about them in more detail as we proceed. So these were just the basics of ADS to get started. Now towards the end, let us simulate a boost converter and see the results. Here is an open loop boost converter running at a fixed duty cycle. You can see from the schematic that I am using a switching frequency of 1 MHz for this simulation. The simulation we are running here is a transient PE simulation. The rise and fall time is a measure of how large of steps the simulation can take. So, if we have a smaller rise or fall time, the simulation would be much more accurate. To simulate this circuit, we need to press the simulation button here. After completion, the data display window appears on its own, and then you can put in rectangular plots to see the plots of various quantities in the circuit. For example, here we can see the waveform of the inductor current for the simulated boost converter. And that's it for this video. For reference, I have attached this workspace in the description. You can download it and play around with it in ADS. Thanks for watching.